Welcome to Lindy Jazz Recap. It is Wednesday. It's just history.
4th of November. So we're going to do Slip Slop section of the California. So first of all, let's go through the counts. So this will remind you of the counts. The easy bit is N5, 6. It's a stomp off. So we'll just show you that. 1, 2, 3, 4, N5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, N5, 6, 7, 8. So you can just practice that. The next bit we'd like you to practice is the slip. So we're demonstrating on carpet for a single quiet room, but you can do it on the slippy floor. So we're going to stand on the leg that you're going to slip on. So I'm standing on my right.
I'm on my left.
So this is on 3, 4. But before we do the counts, let's just practice slipping on. Here we go. A slip, a slip, a slip, a slip, a slip. Yeah? So 1, 2. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Yeah. And then we also have N1 and 2. So I'm going to use my hip to help me slip up. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2. This we can do the whole lot.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So just before then, we'd like you to land on 7. So let's practice landing on 7. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, and then we can go into it.
Yeah.
Right, the whole thing. From 7. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beginners. Beginners, we want you to think about rhythm. So you have two numbers to think about. They are 1, 2. So practice clapping 1, 2, like so. 1, 2. 1, 2. Here's a variation. 1, 2. 1, 2. So 1, 2, just like you to take two steps. Here we go. 1, 2. Or you can take 1, 2 backwards. Here we go. 1, 2. Or you can take two steps to one side or the other. I go 1, 2, ready, go. 1, 2. Let's have a go at 1 and 2. I'm going to go 1 and 2. And I'm going to go back. 1 and 2. I'm going to my side. Ready, go. 1 and 2. Other side. 1 and 2. And then we're going to make lots of moves based on 2 beats.